in the season. What will be your main goal?
My main goal will be the participating of the Under 23 European Championship this summer in Sweden and later the World Championships in Doha.
What is your big goal for the summer?
Winning the European Junior Championship, because it's my age, you know, and I need to win.
Last summer you won a bronze medal in Berlin. How was it for you?
It was very, very good for me. I was very happy with the result and the medal also. So I am more confident for this year after the European Championship.
Well, I'm very happy to compete with Bench because he's my idol. I broke his world records under 18, and I wanted to compete with him, and I competed with him. And this year we have a World Championship in Doha, and we'll be competing with him.
Also the reigning champion under 23, right?
Yes, I was.
How important is it for you to defend your title in Boras?
Before the competition I felt like it is very important, but you know, we started the pre-season later because of the World Championship. It will be organized in late September, so the pre-season is very, very different now than last year.
If you have already a personal best now, what are your expectations for the summer? How far do you think you can throw?
I don't know yet, but I think I need to improve because throw in summer must be better, you know, because now winter a little cold, in summer will be hot and will be okay.
You know, I'm just 1 week out of 3 days of fever, so I could say it is a good result for me, but I am not so satisfied.
Of course I'm happy because it was my goal, and I was working the whole winter for this. Thanks our federation for preparing.